From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report. The Philadelphia Refugee Mental Health Collaborative is in the American state of Pennsylvania. The organization teaches refugees the skills needed to live in the United States. Melissa Fogg is the group's program manager. She told VOA that weather, language, and safety are a few issues that can cause problems. There are many unwritten rules. Unwritten rules are behaviors that no one talks about, but that most people understand. Fogg and VOA Learning English worked together to create a list of 5 important issues a new arrival to the U.S. should know about. The first one is to be on time. In the U.S., being on time is a sign of respect. If you are late by more than a few minutes, people will take your lateness as an insult. Number 2, tip. In some situations, a tip is extra money. You should tip restaurant servers, taxi drivers, people who cut hair, and some hotel workers. A tip is between 15 and 20% of the value of the service. Number 3, be careful what you say. It is best to listen to people share their opinions first and then decide about sharing your own. Do not ask about someone's financial or marital situations. But if a person offers you this information, it is permitted. Number 4, be aware of personal space. People in the U.S. feel uneasy when a stranger stands too close to them. Take one step back. When meeting someone for the first time, hold out your hand. And the last one is to have respect for others. This includes waiting in line for your turn. Fogg said, "It takes time and work, but most new arrivals can feel like they belong." For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Prisutti.